Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch. How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it?
Something on your back, Johnny. Where's the front wheel up, Johnny?
How do I look from behind, man? You like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp's brought us a present.
You know, I forgot how stupid-looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mo? Exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man!
Make tracks to Trinity Road, John! Come on! I got some brothers coming to meet us.
Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Maybe you should have stolen his lunch money.
Maybe you should be on a fucking stage with jokes like that.
I'm gonna go undercover in your asses, dickheads! A speeding ticket! Poor assholes don't know what they're in for! Time's almost up, you dirty bastards! Jim! The bulls are...
Weapon. Wait,
ah. 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 Ah.
Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.